Assalamualaikum guys, my name is Mohammed Moiz. Important news, new rule for New Year celebration. You will be permitted to have private family at social gathering of up to 30 people at the same place. If anyone break the rule and gather more than 30 people at the same place, then they will get 50,000 dirham fine. Each participant will get 15,000 dirham fine. Remember, everyone should wear masks all the time during the gathering. I wish you a happy new year. Stay happy, stay safe. Thank you.